everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. Are you going stir crazy because this coronavirus lockdown? Well, here's something you can do to pass the time. What you need to do is take your digital clock, a clock radio will do, turn it upside down and see how many words you can make in 24 hours. Yeah, this is what it's come to already. Right, let's get cracking. First of all, take your digital clock radio and then turn it upside down. Now, just to give you an example, some of the ones that I came up with, 03:17 in the morning comes out as lie, and 03:45 in the morning comes out as she. We're going to start at midnight and I'm just going to show you what letters I'll accept. So this is midnight. Zero can be an O, so you've got oo. Number one can be I or an L, so you've got loo. Number two could be a Z, so that's zoo. You've already got a word there. Number three can be E. Number four can be H. Number five can be S. Number six can be a lowercase g, so you've got goo. Number seven can be L, so you've got loo. Number eight is a B, so you've got boo. And number nine can be a lowercase g, so you've got goo again. Right, let's turn the clock over again and we'll start again afresh from midnight. And now I'm going to flick through every minute of 24 hours, but not in real time, obviously. Tell me in the comments how many words you've managed to get, and good luck, everybody. And here's one more for you. 4:45 in the morning is shh, shh. Now, I hope that passed the time a little bit for you and it stopped you going slightly stir crazy. And let me know in the comments how many words you managed to get.